what I wanted to say, that was a brilliant speech by Obama. I know a lot of the pundits and ignorance and racists are going to tear to pieces, but that was the real deal. A lot of people hide behind the attitudes and their personal situations, and I took a lot away from it. I work in school. I see it every day. It's a damn shame that people they think that you just get a good job dropping out of school. And I think he hit some brilliant points. I can't wait to see how they tear that apart when he I can't wait to see it. But anyway, just like he said, you got a lot of people who they don't care nothing about education, and it's only putting us, especially in African American race, it's only putting us people in a hole. And what that does for the rest of our community is it gives us less and less to build from. I heard it said yesterday, watching listening to NPR, that the only place that success comes before work is in the dictionary. And that's basically what Obama's speech was about. People don't want to do the work. They just want to wake up and get a check. And I've just got two words for you. That's actually three. Acronym. SSI. Go get you some. Because that's what I wanted to say. So, yay, Obama. It's a doggone shame that they're tearing you down, everything that you do. But as an African American male, we've been used to this since they let us come through the front door, pretty much. But that's what's up. Stormy out.